asleep. Ugh, get out of my way.
Oh, hello, my name's Sarah Beth.
Great, I don't give a care. Now please move so I can go lay down.
No, bitch. I'm trying to be nice.
Well, I'm not in the mood for nice right now, so get your big old blue-eyed self out of my freaking way before I pound your face in.
Okay.
That's what I thought.
Gosh, she might be really mean. Gosh.
What you choking on?
None of your beeswax. Gosh, I'm not choking on anything.
Whatever. I'm gonna go see if there's a nice trash can over here somewhere.
Have fun with that.
Thank you.
He's so freaking weird. My gosh. Oh, hey, Ernest, you're so hot.
I know, thanks. Hey, can you take care of Rupert? And, yeah, right now, because me and Asher have a mission or something.
Hey. Whatever that means.
Yeah. Hey, Asher. Wait, what's this mission about? It's not really a mission, apparently. There's a new recruit. Her name's Isabel. Yeah, and, Jezebel wants for her to be shown around and all that jazz. Hey. Who's gonna show around? Probably me, or you, I don't know. Okay. Okay. Where's Ernest? Let me just talk to that fella. Oh, are you Harrison? Yes, ma'am. I am Jezebel, in case we haven't met, because I forgot. I don't remember either. I have no brain. Fine. Well, I need you to show around a new girl to, Newcastle Wicked Society. You want me to show around a new girl? Okay. Hey, well, I'll go get her. New girl. Ouch, my head. So this is she's like really attached to me for some reason. This is Isabel. Say hello, Isabel.
Hi.
Oh, she's so hot. Yeah, but don't mess her up because well, I'm gonna go. So you two have fun. Ouch. You should have not been so attached to me. But I'm gonna go. Okay. Ugh, sorry. Hello, my name is Isabel. I am new here, as you can see. So, what's first?
Nothing. We're just gonna go to the, restroom and bang.
What?
That's what you wanted.
No, you sick, perverted frick. I'm not into that. I thought you were gonna show me around. Ugh, I'm gonna go find somebody else. Ugh, whatever. Hold. Nobody's showing me around. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Ouch.
Hello. Oh, thanks for running into me
there.
I'm sorry. I'm new. I'm Isabel. I'm Catherine.
Nice to meet you, Catherine. Nice to meet you too. Well, has anybody showed you around yet?
No. Jezebel, I guess, had told this dude, Harrison, I think was his name, to come and show me around, and then when she left, he was always like, I thought we were gonna go to the bathroom and bang, and I was like, yeah, I'm not into that.
Are you like a lesbian or something? No, plus I don't tell people my secret stuff, okay? I've learned that the hard way. Oh, fun. Well, come on, follow me. Okay. That trash was so good. Come back here now, Rupert. I had to watch you. Ernest made me in charge. No, he didn't. He doesn't even like you. Ew.
What do you say?
He doesn't like you. What did you just freaking say? I said he doesn't like you, you deaf frick.
I'm gonna kill you.
Come back. No.
come back. I swear, I will hurt you. I will hunt you down. I will murder you. Who are you saying you're going to murder? I can have you taken to the chief. Who's the chief? Jezebel, obviously. It just sounds, or the countess or something. You know? Yeah. But, yeah, so, I'm gone. That was awkward, but okay. Oh my gosh. What was that? What was that? Oh no. Oh, hi. Hello, Olivia. Oh, hey. So how's it going? We just got a new recruit. Really? Yeah, her name's Isabel, and she's a lion. Don't do her. Why would I do her? That'd be Harrison. Yeah, probably would. I'm glad that we have a new recruit. Me too. Well, I gotta go get her ready with some stuff. Bye. Okay. Should I tell him? Who should I tell about this thing with Jezebel? I don't know. I don't want to get in trouble for it. I don't want her to take me to the pit or something. Oh, hey, Olivia. Hey, Catherine. What's wrong? Nothing. What's wrong? Tell me. Fine. Okay, so... just breathe. Okay, so, yesterday I was spying on Jezebel. Don't tell her. Okay, I won't. Okay, well, so I was spying on her, and she was talking about how she wanted to end us, and how she was a bad guy and stuff. Wait, what? Yeah. She wants to get rid of us all. Really? Yeah, I think so. That's what I heard anyway. Oh, fine. Well, I won't tell anybody. Okay, thank you. You're welcome. Well, I gotta go help with this Isabel thing. Come on.
Okay. Ouch, I fell. Oh, hey, you must be the new recruit, Isabel.
Yeah, I am. It's very nice here. Yeah, it is. But be careful.
Why? There are some sick, twisted things in here. You don't want them to get you.
That's bullshit.
I know it's not. I've seen it. I've seen it.
I'm just kidding. But there probably really is something in this hotel.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go and find some, not psychopathic crazy people. So, thank you. Bye.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Olivia.
Oh, hey.
How's it going?
Where's Isabel?
Oh, yeah, she went that way.
Yeah. Do you think this hotel is haunted? Or something?
No, but I know that we're in trouble.
What do you mean?
I can't tell you. It's too troublesome.
Yeah, okay. Well, I gotta go. Bye.
Okay then, sir. Gosh.
What if she does send me down to the dungeon? Oh my gosh, I'm so scared.
What are you scared of?
The dungeon. The pit. The hole. How big is this hole? So big. Is it deep? So deep.
Is it muddy?
Really muddy.
Are you talking about an asshole?
Yeah. Isn't that what you're talking about?
No, I'm talking about the pits. That's where Jezebel throws you if you're bad. Or if you're troublesome. Or if you're psychoic. Or psychopathic or whatever.
Oh. Well, I hope I don't do anything crazy like kill him.
Rupert. Was that supposed to be a yawn?
Yeah, Liz.
No, fine. Well, I'm gonna go. Bye. Oh, where's that freaking Rupert? Ugh, ew, flying.
Woohoo! Woohoo!
Ouch, I fell. The forces have failed me.
Why is there an apple sticker in your tail? I don't know. I can't see it. Oh, really? Yeah. Yeah, I can't see it. Is it gone? No, let me try to get it. It's still there. Oh, my gosh, get out of the hand. It's still there. Oh, my. Yeah, it's going to stay there. Oh, fun.
Yay.
You're so weird. I know. Okay, well, I'm going to go. Bye. I thought you were supposed to be watching me. Not anymore. Whatever. So, Isabel, how are you liking this place so far? Oh, it's very nice. Thank you for letting me, come here. Well, if you come here, you actually automatically become a recruit, and you're sworn to secrecy. Okay. Yeah. So keep everything secret. Ouch. Got it! Yeah. Good. I gotta go back to my chambers. Goodbye. That was freaking weird, but okay.
Why do you walk all the way over there?
I don't know, maybe I was trying to get some exercise, you dope.
Why are you being so mean? Does your face hurt right now? Stop acting like a stupid bitch. When you call me a stupid bitch, you're calling me a dog, and dogs bark, and bark is on trees, and trees are in nature, and nature is beautiful, so thank you, I know I'm beautiful. I could slice your throat right now. Do it, bitch. Oh, I will one day. Whatever your name is, it's Whidbey. Whidbey? What kind of name is Whidbey? I was born on Whidbey Island. Oh, really? Yes, really. I was born in Coopville. Oh. Well, I don't know why they didn't name you Coop. Like, chicken coop. Cuckoo! No. Don't. I'll slice his throat. I will. Ooh, what are we talking about? Slicing throats. Go away, you perverted shit. Ouch, that like hit me like BOOM! Okay. But if you ever want me in the bathroom, I'm there.
I'm leaving. Whatever. Oh my gosh, girls have to be so like.
What were you guys saying?
Nothing. Whatever. Why are you being so weird with Isabel? Oh no, she was talking about slitting throats. What the frick? Really? Yeah, I think she wants to slit somebody's throat. Oh shit, I'm scared. Same. Like, what if I'm banging her in the bathroom and then she just turns around with the knife and she's like, oh. Are you okay? Yeah, that was just like an expression or something. I'm dead. I don't know, man. I really don't. Okay. Well, I gotta go. I'm tired. Bye. Okay. What's wrong, dude? The police are here. The what? The police are here. Why do you think they're here? Why are they here? I don't know. But I looked out the window and there they were. Jezebel is still up in her chamber. She doesn't want to come down. If they come up for her, then she's probably going to kill herself. And everybody else is going to run away. But I'm not one of those people. Well, what are you going to do? I'm going to have to answer the door. Well, do you need somebody to come with you? I don't know. Sure. Okay. Well, let's go then. Okay.
This is such a good nut. Ooh, this nut is so good. Oh, I wish I could stick it in my mouth. It could be like...
You didn't hear that. Oh, yes, I did. I'm trying to stick this nut in my mouth. Y'all. Oh, yeah. It's not... I can't reach it in there. So, like... That's because it's velcroed to your, to your finger thingy. My finger thingy? Yaw. Yaw.
Mwah.
I'm gonna go try to bite my nut. Bye. He probably does not know how wrong that just sounded. But, okay. Oh, hey, Catherine. Hey, Olivia. So what are we gonna... Ouch. Did you just fall? Yeah. So what are we gonna do about this thing with Jezebel? What if she tries to take over the new recruit, Isabel? I don't know. I don't know anymore. Well, what do you think we should do? Either confront her or tell somebody that's stronger. I know who. Who? Asher. Really? You think that he would help us? Yeah. Okay, maybe that will work. Let's go find them. Okay. Who?
Oh, tired.
Hey.
Yo.
So, what's going on?
Nothing.
Really? Yeah. No. Ugh, you suck. I'm going to bed. Bye. Whatever. Gosh. Ugh. I told you I'd come back to slice your throat. You. I'll kill you. No, I'll kill you. You stupid bitch. How am I so stupid? Huh? How am I so stupid? Huh? You know how you're so freaking stupid, hmm? You know how you're so stupid? How am I so stupid, huh? Because you left the... You dropped the scissors on the ground. And when I fell down, I grabbed them. Oh, shit. Mm-hmm. I hate you. I hope you die. I'll bury you. No. I won't even bury you. I'll cremate you. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. Stupid bitch. Oh, she doesn't even know the half of it, does she? She doesn't.
Ha 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 ha. Wait, is she dead? Is she actually dead? Oh, shit.
No, no, I don't want to be framed.
Crap. I'm going to run away now.
I'll kill him. Are you sure you can do this?
Well, I'll have to.
It's the place to open up.
Oh, crap. I'm scared. Well, I'll open the door. Okay, well, be safe. Thank you. You're welcome. Oh, dear.
Oh, gosh. Are you Asher Jackson?
Yeah.
Well, you're under arrest. For what? For the murder of Adelaide Applegate.
Wait, really?
Yes, but she's alive. I didn't kill her, I swear. You tell that to the judge. Come on, let's go.
Oh, God. Hey, where's Asher? I need to tell him something. We need his help.
He just got arrested.
He what?
He just got arrested.
Oh, no. Oh, God. No.
This is a house of doom. Let's get out of here.
But first, we need to do something else.